The latrine coverage on Kalangala Islands is at over 74%, yet about 32% wash their hands after using the toilet. While commemorating the Sanitation Week at Chisuju Landing Site in Buyama Island in Bujumbura Sub-County, Godfrey Hadubi, the Kalangala District Health Inspector, expressed worry over this percentage.
We've embarked on promotion of hygiene and sanitation through two programs. One is what we call a home improvement campaign. In this campaign, we bring everybody on board. We sensitize them on what they should do or put in place to have an ideal household, ensuring that they have a latrine.
In sub-Saharan Africa, 80% of the diseases affecting the population are preventable. Such diseases include malaria, typhoid, dysentery, among others, which also affect many islanders in Kalangala. With the celebration of Sanitation Week themed Sanitation and Hygiene for All, a key to sustainable health living, Hadubi is hopeful that communities are well sensitized on their roles and hygiene of their areas.
Embrace the good sanitation practices or hygiene practices, ensuring that, which is meant to ensure that we reduce the disease morbidity or prevention of diseases and mortality, which is death.
According to residents at Chisuju Landing Site, the challenging situation is sharing latrines among islanders. Chisuju has a population of over 200 islanders sharing a four-stunt wooden dilapidated toilet. We find that there is an influx of people using this latrine, and this forces many to defecate in bushes and on the shoreline. When we go soliciting 1,000 shillings monthly funds of using latrine, they openly chase us away that for them they use the bushes. The Kalangala District Council phased out a program of constructing public toilets on landing sites, arguing that it was an action of babysitting islanders, and ended up rejecting their rules.
Something like a kind of responsibility to them to improve their sanitation by constructing themselves toilets. Since an individual can construct his, what about these 2,000 people?
The community-led campaign is also aimed at changing the mindset of islanders who don't want to use the latrines. Nalongo Eva Kwesiga, the Kalangala Resident District Commissioner, applauded the government for improving the well-being of islanders through availing clean and safe drinking water.
But now I pray that they continue using the water that has been given by the government so that we prevent, because prevention is better than cure.
During the commemoration, islanders were sensitized on tap system of washing their hands against any germs. Story compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news in Kalangala.